Hey, Tiger. You okay? I've been worried about you. You look a little banged up. Ooh, just have a seat. It's okay. You're safe now. Yeah, just sit down. Me take a look at you. Looks like quite the scuffle. I'd hate to see the other guy. Well, doesn't look too bad. Doesn't look like you'll need a hospital visit tonight. Lucky for you, Parker. How are you feeling? Okay? Don't worry. I knew you could take care of yourself. Eight legs and all. Doesn't mean I don't worry. Well, everything looks to be okay, but you could probably still use a little bit of a patching up. And Tiger, you just hit the jackpot. I may not be a doctor, but I've been preparing for this. It comes with the territory. Don't you worry about a thing. I'll have you feeling better in no time, Spidey, okay? Just try and relax. Peter, you're saving the world. At least let someone take care of you. Okay? Hold still here. This might sting. Yeah. So, what happened exactly? Come on, Parker. I'm a big girl. I can handle it. What happened tonight? Really? I'm glad you're okay. Where are they at now? Of course. No, I may worry about you, Peter, but you always seem to be one step ahead. You okay? Yeah, you got a couple cuts and stuff along your chest here. On your arm, but the worst one seems to be right here on your head. Are you feeling okay? I know you already said you were fine, but it looks pretty bad. Like, you might need a couple stitches, and I'm worried about a possible concussion. Always with the jokes, but better take a look at it and make sure you're okay. held still. So where are they at now? Peter, you can't go out tonight. You just got back. And as tough as you are, you got some pretty bad wounds here. I think it'll be okay for the rest of the night. Maybe tomorrow, but we really need to make sure you're okay. The world can handle one more night, but it can't handle the world without Spider-Man. So just try and relax, okay? There we go. Your costume's gonna need some patching up, too. I can take care of that while you're asleep. Come on, Tiger, it's really no problem. After all, I did handle taking care of my costumes and all the high school plays. Come on, did you think we had enough money for a wardrobe budget? No. You're sweet. Alright. Now that we've got you all cleaned up, let's get you patched up. I'm going to start by making sure you don't have a concussion. Do me a favor and hold this towel on your head just to stop the bleeding. I'll patch that up first, but just want to make sure you're doing okay here. Hold that there, okay? Apply some pressure. I'm sure you know how to do that. Alright. I'm just going to check and make sure your eyes are dilating properly, okay? So, Peter, try and focus here. Alright, here we go. Alright, good. That's surprising, but your eyes seem to be dilating fine. So, I don't think you have a concussion, thankfully. Which is, like I said, a little bit surprising considering how bad that wound you have on your forehead is. Do one more thing for me, Parker. Follow the light, okay? Try and keep your head, neck, and shoulders still. And follow this light with your eyes, okay? Well, I had to learn this all for you. I can't always be taking Spider-Man to the hospital, can I? Hold still. Don't move, Peter, just your eyes. Always quick with the tongue. You're doing good. I guess the spidey senses are still working, despite all those wounds. Alright. Let's take care of that, shall we? So, we're gonna go ahead and have to put a couple stitches in that. Let me remove the rag here. Yeah, you're gonna have to let go. Okay. I'd say at least 5. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Yeah. At least 5 stitches. Sorry, Parker, but I'm gonna do the best I can. Now, I don't have any anesthetic. I'm not a real doctor. I know, shocking, right? However, I do have some ibuprofen and a shot of alcohol. What do you say? Okay. Here you are. Take that. And a little bit of this. Hopefully it'll help numb some of the pain. I hope. I mean, it's better than nothing, right? I'm hoping since your whole spidey senses and everything work faster than ours, that'll hit you a little bit quicker. Let's go ahead and disinfect everything real quick. Just some rubbing alcohol. And don't look so frightened. It's just a little rubbing alcohol. Come on, it'll sting only for a second. Don't tell me this spider's afraid of a little bit of water. Gonna get washed down the water spout. Hold still. Be quick. Yeah, just you gotta make sure it's clean. There we go. See, it's not so bad. It just stings a little. Okay. It's good. Ones on your neck and your chest here. You're doing good. Thanks. I just wanted to make sure you were okay. After all, you do so much for everybody else. Okay. That we've gotten that all disinfected here. Let's go ahead and sew it up. Yeah, surprisingly, these aren't that hard to come by. You can buy them on Amazon. And I watched a video on how to do it on YouTube. Yeah, I'm a pro. What's the matter, Parker? Don't you trust me? I feel like it's starting to kick in. Okay, good. Hold still. Just gotta pull that. One. Is that okay? Hold still here. Five. Okay. I'm just gonna tie this here. Good. And cut that. Alright. See, that wasn't so bad. Yeah, it's gonna hurt for a little bit, but it went pretty quick and you handled that pretty well. Okay. Now, let's go ahead and get some bandages on. Hold still here. Just going to wrap this around here. Here, put your hand here. Just hold it in place for me. And tie that. Okay. Now that should keep some pressure on. Your neck one here doesn't look like it needs anything. Same with the arm here, but could probably do with a bandage on your chest here. Go ahead and take off the top part of your suit. Come on, Parker. Thought we were past that. Thank you. All right. Put one around you here and you should be all set. Hold still. How's that feel? Okay. It's not too much pressure. Well, we need to have a little bit to keep it on the wound, but it's okay. All right. Let me just tie it in place here. All right. Good. You should be all set here. Got that all taken care of. And you're all cleaned up. Go ahead and take the suit off and get ready for bed, and I'll patch it up before coming to sleep, okay? It's really not a problem. Kind of like taking care of you. Alright, get some rest, Tiger. I'll see you in the morning. Sleep tight.